why Satish Manya Shinde is Bollywood's favorite lawyer. From Salman Khan to Sanjay Dutt to Riya Chakrabarty and now Aryan Khan. Satish Manya Shinde fights it out for Bollywood when they are in trouble. On October 3rd, Shah Rukh Khan's son Aryan Khan and his friends were held by NCB during a raid in a cruise liner. 8 people were under custody for alleged consumption and purchase of drugs like charas, MDMA and ecstasy. According to reports, Mumbai's top lawyer Satish Manya Shinde is fighting the Star Kids case at the NCB court. Satish Manya Shinde is considered one of the most expensive criminal lawyers in the country. He has defended several Bollywood stars like Salman Khan, Sanjay Dutt and recently Riya Chakrabarty. Satish Manya Shinde defended Sanjay Dutt in the 93 Bombay blast case and secured bail for the superstar. Later, he also defended Sanjay Dutt in the Arms Act case in 2007. Satish Manya Shinde is from Dharwad in Karnataka and studied law from that city. He started his career as a junior lawyer under one of the top lawyers in India, Ram Jethmalani. Manya Shinde worked with him for more than 10 years and handled several high-profile cases. Satish Manya Shinde also represented TV star Rakhi Sawant in an abetment to suicide case. In 2002, he also represented Bollywood superhero Salman Khan in a drunk driving case and secured bail. It is to be noted that the Mumbai court later acquitted Salman Khan in this case. He also handled Daya Nayak's assets case, the Shobhan Mehta match-fixing scandal, and Chota Rajan's wife Sujata's organized crime case. Recently, he was seen defending actress Riya Chakrabarty in Sushant Singh Rajput's death case. Sushant's family accused Riya of abetment to suicide, later arrested for possession of drugs. Satish Manya Shinde reportedly charges around 15 to 20 lakh rupees per day for his legal services.